Hey guys, so I'm super late because it's already 12:30 and I just now started vlogging. I don't have my watch on. It is May 29th today, which is a Friday. And I've just been editing vlog pretty much all morning. I woke up a little late at like 8 o'clock because I didn't sleep all that well last night. My air conditioner just turned off. And yeah, this we struggled to open yesterday, which is my turpentine. It had a stupid plastic thing on the top of it that made it childproof and adultproof. Because I couldn't get it open. But yeah, so I just cut off the stupid plastic thing. But now it's open, so that's good. But yeah, I just been editing a vlog mostly, and then I'm gonna post that, and then I will probably work on the iPad thing because that is also an important thing. So I probably won't be filming too much today just because I have to do a lot of editing and that isn't really fun to watch, I guess. So yeah, I'll see you when I see you. Heck, son. It legit started raining super bad. Like, and now my camera only focuses on the raindrops on the window. But yeah, it's hecka raining hard. Well, back to editing. Okay, now that video is exporting. I can't do anything else on my computer while it's doing that because the RAM is kind of and Premiere tends to kind of fuck with my computer pretty hard, so stupid squeaky chair. So yeah, I since it's raining, I'm not going outside anytime soon. But otherwise, my SD cards came, so my GoPros are good now, and yeah, it's 12:55, so almost 1 o'clock, and I'm probably got nothing else to do for a while. At least till this is done exporting. Oh, we got a turf war. You know, it's a birdie bath, even though they got birdie baths. They got two birdie babs over there and they're gonna bathe in this puddle. Silly birdies. Okay, so it was raining. Those birds. Then it stopped raining. So, and then I exported the video, so that's done. The exportion is done. Exportion? That's not a word. Anyway, that's done. And so I'm going to write a script for the iPad thing, and then I'm probably going to record the voiceover, but I gotta turn off my air conditioner, probably, because it's going to be loud in the background, and my mic will probably pick it up. I'm editing the thumbnail for the video, then I'm going to post that on YouTube. And, yeah, I think that'll probably keep me occupied for a little while longer, so. So my chair cover finally came. And so did my linseed oil, which I've been waiting for painting. But I'm gonna put this on now. It's raining pretty bad again, but I got the script for the iPad video done, So I'm gonna record the voiceover or whatever tomorrow, since it's almost 5-ish. And I'm exporting a video of another one of those speed paint type things of decal weeding, because people seem to like those a lot. So, and then I'll probably put that on like Instagram and Facebook, and then I'll probably get off work and go have some dinner. We're gonna have probably spaghetti squash, and I'm not so sure about protein. I have to see what kind of proteins we have. I may just have some fake chicken patties or something with the spaghetti squash. But yeah, so that's the end of this day anyway. So it is Saturday, May 30th. One more day and it will be June. But anyway, mostly I just did chores and shit today, and I'm probably not gonna do much else. I'll probably go like sunbathe because it's nice outside. I finally got my ring to change, so my watermelon's in there now. But yeah, I just wanted to update everything, and I'll probably end this vlog here. I'll see y'all in the next one. Mm-hmm.